The blue jays have long been linked to a longtime Twins outfielder, Max Kepler. Left-handed hitter was a big part of the 2019 team that hit a major league record of 307 home runs. Holy shit. Kepler hit a career-high 36 dingers that year. Overall, Kepler has averaged 22 round trippers since 2016. He's also known as an above-average fielder in right and occasionally a center fielder and a slightly below-average runner. We could definitely use an extra outfielder with batting power in our lineup. And he has hit tons of home runs against the Blue Jays through the years, and I think that's why we've always been rumored in some form or fashion with Max Kepler, because we need his production on this Toronto Blue Jays team.